The future of wireless and video communications will be 3D, generated by AI. Let's take a look at how Nvidia Aerial and Nvidia Maxine 3D, running on the Nvidia Grace-Hopper superchip, can enable 3D video conferencing on any device without specialized software or hardware. Starting with a standard 2D camera sensor that's in most cell phones, laptops, and webcams, Nvidia Aerial enables 2D video streaming to the cloud over 5G with low latency. Tapping into the processing power of Grace-Hopper, Maxine 3D converts these 2D videos to 3D using cloud services. This brings a new dimension to video conferencing with Maxine 3D visualization, creating an enhanced sense of depth and presence. You can dynamically adjust the camera to see every angle in motion. Engage with others more directly with enhanced eye contact. And personalize your experience with animated avatars, stylizing them with simple text prompts. With Maxine's language capabilities, your avatar can speak in other languages, even ones you don't know.
Nvidia is revolutionizing communications technology with generative AI. Nvidia, 正在使用生成式 AI, 来发明新的交流方式. Nvidia 我，这是 AI 我们提的 communication 技术呢，革命要么多少钱吗？
Nvidia Aerial and Nvidia Maxine 3D, together with Grace-Hopper, bring immersive 3D video conferencing to anyone with a mobile device, revolutionizing the way we connect, communicate, and collaborate. Welcome to the future of communications.